Right, Foodie Friday. More explorers up on Captiva. At a place I know you love. It's always Christmas at this restaurant, and they're known for their big, bright colors and their big cakes. Yeah, big cakes there. If you guessed right, it is the Bubble Room. Rachel, how's it going out there?
Jeff, Greg, this is literally the coolest place ever. Believe it or not, I've lived in Florida for like a year, and I'd never been to the Bubble Room, and I could spend hours, days at this place. They have the two best things in the world, cake and Christmas. This display right here is from the Macy's window back in the 40s. The OG Santa Claus staring into your soul. And the OG other little guys with their toys and everything. But this place is so cool. There's like not even like a square inch on the wall that isn't something amazing. There's so many lights. You can't come in here and not be happy. And it's Foodie Friday, so we're already happy. Good morning, Chef.
Good morning.
So one of the main attractions here, there's two separate lines when people come into the Bubble Room. There's the cake line, and then there's the restaurant line where people are coming in for food and probably cake.
Oh yeah.
But I am getting a little lucky this morning because I'm getting an icing lesson. But before we dive in and I inevitably mess up this cake, will you tell me a little bit about what the kinds of food that you guys serve here?
Well, we have a variety of food. We have seafood stuff. We have steaks. We have chicken. We have a little bit of everything. That's the good thing of this place. If you come over here, you will find whatever you like. And if you have any allergies or anything, we will be able to make sure you have what you need in here, too.
Awesome. And you guys go kind of above and beyond, too. Like, we saw flaming cheese in the 645 segment and a steak probably this thick, 32-ounce steak.
Yep.
Amazing. Okay, but now we're stepping into icing the massive cakes that you guys have.
We're going to do the red velvet today.
Okay.
Obviously, we already have, you got to make sure your cake is cold before you start icing. Otherwise, your icing is going to melt. So make sure you bake it earlier, put it in the fridge, or even in the freezer if you can for a few minutes.
Got it. Okay.
And, make sure it's nice and cold. We have the icing already prepared over here. The first thing you're going to do is add some of the icing in the first layer. This is gonna be a three-layer cake.
Can I do it? And you take the microphone and you tell me how?
You're just gonna do it like back and forth, really smooth. Yep, you're doing good.
Uh-oh.
Oh, gosh.
Oh,
no. That's okay.
Oh, I'm ripping it up already. So what's like the secret to, do I put more on or do I, is this go the whole way?
Yeah, you should do a little more.
Okay. Oh, gosh. Oh, no, look. Okay.
It smells so good. We might have to eat this one.
We might have to eat this one.
I don't think you guys can sell it.
Okay.
She might have did that on purpose.
Well, Greg, Jeff, this might be your lucky day. Thanks, Jeff.
Oh, you're welcome.
I'm trying my hardest. This is the bottom layer, though.
Yep.
It's edible. It's fine. It's just the bottom layer. Yeah. Hey, if you have an idea for us on this segment, let us know about it. You know, we're all about highlighting these really wonderful businesses and wonderful people that we have in Southwest Florida. So we'll be happy to put it right here on this very broadcast. 9:38 is the time.